Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about immunoglobulin G. This is a concise presentation for medical students. First of all, let us see about an immunoglobulin or antibody. An immunoglobulin or antibody is basically a glycoprotein molecule produced by plasma cells. It is a Y-shaped heterodimer. It has four polypeptide chains, two light chains and two heavy chains. There are five types of immunoglobulins. They are immunoglobulin G, IgA, IgM, IgD and IgE. This picture shows immunoglobulin G. As you can see, it has two heavy chains and two light chains. Now let us see about IgG antibody in detail. IgG antibody has the highest daily production, highest half-life of 23 days and the highest serum concentration. There are four types of IgG antibody. They are types 1, 2, 3 and 4. Type 1 IgG has the highest daily production, highest TOF and highest serum concentration, whereas type 4 IgG has the lowest daily production, lowest TOF and lowest serum concentration among the four types of IgG antibodies. Now let us see about the functions of IgG antibody. IgG antibody is involved in precipitation, neutralization, NK cell binding, classical complement binding, co-agglutination, that is it binds to Staphylococcus aureus protein A, opsonization and phagocytosis. Now let us see about some salient features of IgG antibody. IgG antibody appears late, so its presence indicates past or chronic infection. The avidity of IgG antibody increases with time, so the presence of less avid IgG antibody indicates a relatively recent infection. IgG antibody is secreted in placenta and breast milk. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my microbiology and immunology playlists. Thank you.